हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज मिनी सेठी। आई होप यू ऑल आर स्टेइंग हेल्दी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट डिटरमिनेंट्स ऑफ मनी सप्लाई, इन विच वी विल टॉक अबाउट हाई पावर्ड मनी एंड मनी मल्टीप्लायर। सो फर्स्टली वी विल सी व्हाट इज मनी सप्लाई। इन वेरी सिंपल टर्म्स, मनी सप्लाई इज टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ मनी दैट एग्जिस्ट इन अ कंट्री। मनी सप्लाई मीन्स टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ मनी दैट एग्जिस्ट इन अ कंट्री, मीन्स हाउ मच मनी एग्जिस्ट इन अ कंट्री इज कॉल्ड मनी सप्लाई। For example, money in form of cash, coins and balance in bank account. That's why money supply is equal to C plus D. Here M is money supply, C is currency. Currency means how many paper, notes and coins are in people's hands. D means deposit, means how much money deposit in banks. So what is high powered money? High powered money is base for creation of money supply. High powered money is base for creation of money supply. That's why high powered money also called monetary base. High powered money is our money base. As we know, in our country only RBI and government have authority of printing money. How much money actually printed or issued by RBI or government is called high powered money. Please listen carefully. How much money actually printed or issued by RBI or government is called high powered money. This is our money base, this is our monetary base. Don't confuse between high powered money and money supply. For example, our monetary base is 100 rupees. This 100 rupees our high powered money. This money is actually issued or printed by government or RBI. As we know, bank has a power. They can expand money by giving loans to people and earning interest rate on it and investing on government security. Means bank have a power. They can make 500 rupees from this 100 rupees. When bank make 500 rupees from this 100 rupees, that money will call money supply. High powered money is our money base, means actual money that is issued by government or RBI. When bank expand this money by the process of money creation, that money will call money supply. Now we will see formula of high powered money. H is equal to C plus RR plus ER. Here H is high powered money. C is currency. Currency mean money in public hands. And RR is required reserve. As you know, commercial bank need to keep some money as a cash reserve. It will call required reserve. Commercial bank need to keep some money as a cash reserve. It will call required reserve. ER is excess reserve. So commercial bank also keep some additional reserve. It will call excess reserve. As we know, high powered money is actually issued by RBI or government. Some part of this money goes to public and some part of this money goes to banks. C represent part of money that goes to public and RR and ER represent part of money that goes to banks. Now we will see relation between high powered money and money supply with the help of this diagram. As high powered money increase, money supply will also increase. In this diagram, you can see upper part of this diagram represent money supply. As we know, money supply is equal to C plus D. C is currency, D is deposit, as we earlier discussed. And AB part represent currency and BE part represent deposit. And lower part of this diagram represent high powered money. So high powered money is equal to C plus RR plus ER, as we earlier discussed. Here C is currency, RR is required reserve, ER is excess reserve. So AB part represent currency and BD part represent reserve, or we can say that BD part represent RR and ER. And AB part of high powered money and AB part of money supply money, both are same, both are equal to each other because both represent currency. Now please listen carefully. Bank have BD amount of reserve, or we can say that bank have BD amount of money. With this BD amount of money, bank create a deposit that is equal to BE. You can see BD is small but BE is larger, or we can say that this BD amount of money, bank expand money that is equal to BE, which is part of money supply. So high powered money is our money base. When bank expand this money by the process of credit creation, it will call money supply. Now we will say what is money multiplier. Money multiplier is a degree to which money supply is expanded as a result of increase in high powered money. Money multiplier is a degree to which money supply is expanded as a result of increase in high powered money. Or we can say that because of high powered money, how much money supply increase, it will call money multiplier. Now we will say formula of money multiplier. m equal to m over h. Here small m represent money multiplier and capital M represent money supply. H represent high powered money. As we know, value of money supply is equal to C plus D and value of high powered money is equal to C plus RR plus ER. When we divide upper and lower side with D, it will become equal to C over D, D over D, again C over D, RR over D, ER over D. And this D with D cancel with each other, it become equal to 1. And we can write C over D as a CD. Again, we can write C over D as a CD. RR over D, we can write RD. And ER over D, we can write ED. And here, CD is ratio of currency to deposit. And RD is ratio of required reserve to deposit. And ED is ratio of excess reserve to deposit. And this become formula of money multiplier. Now we will see one more diagram to understand high powered money, money supply and money multiplier. In this diagram, on x axis we have money supply and y axis we have high powered money. This HD line represents demand for high powered money. This HS and HS1 line represent supply of high powered money. And initially we have equilibrium point E. As supply of high powered money increase from OH to OH1, as a result our money supply increase from OM to OM1. This is change in supply of high powered money and this is change in supply of money supply. And because of high powered money, how much money supply increase, it will call money multiplier. This is all about determinant of money supply, high powered money and money multiplier. I think you got it and thank you so much for watching this video. Bye, take care.